So I gave myself up, renounced everything, and converted to the sanguine faith. Whatever secrets the knights knew, I wanted them. And they bought it. Took me to participate in some initiation thing. Communion, they called it.
Communion.
Yeah, that's what I said. Anyone who wants to join Beowulf has to partake in communion before they're allowed in. There's a lot of religious talk around it. Some bull about your worthiness, and a bunch of scripture about mantling Deus himself. So they hand me a cup brimming with this blood of Deus stuff. We all drink, and it does not go down smooth. Most people die in minutes. But 1 in 100 absorbs the blood into their body and awakens to a special power called a sacrament. They've been doing this for centuries, culling the herd, breeding mortals worthy of Deus's name.
So you survived communion and ended up with your abilities, is that it?
More or less. I had a sip of the good stuff and got all that power I wanted so badly. Even Georg, the Knight Commander, is no match for me now. Turns out I'm a special case. According to the church, there's never been anyone with a blood profile as favorable as mine. But honestly, I'm not about their dogma, and I've got no interest in inheriting anything, so I gave the right to Georg. He wanted it. I'm already too strong to fight. What would divine power even do for me? No point in it.
You're so lonely.
That I am. I've been waiting for someone ever since I took communion. Waiting for a peer, an equal. I want to meet someone like that and have a fight where I've got no idea if I'll win or die. A fight to make my blood boil and my heart tremble in my chest.
I didn't mean it like that. You truly are a tragic soul.